how to calculate formal charge, and I will teach you super easy trick. Firstly, let me teach you my personal mnemonic to remember this trick. I always write, V break down. Here, V stands for valence electrons, B stands for bonds, and D stands for dots. Let me repeat it. V stands for valence electrons, B stands for bonds, D stands for dots. Now let me teach you the super easy trick. Firstly, I write HC nov. We know that the valency of hydrogen is 1, the valency of carbon is 4, the valency of nitrogen is 5, the valency of oxygen is 6, the valency of fluorine is 7. Now consider this molecule. Calculate the formal charge of every atom in this molecule. Firstly, I find the formal charge of carbon atom. We use the trick. V break down and then V minus them. Here, V stands for the valency of carbon, B stands for the bonds of carbon, and D stands for the dots. We know that the valency of carbon is 4 minus. Secondly, I count the total number of bonds formed by the carbon atom. 1, 2, 3. So carbon forms 3 bonds in this molecule. Minus, then I count the total dots present on carbon atom. 1, 2. So there are 2 dots present on this carbon atom. After calculation, I get minus 1. So the formal charge on this carbon atom is minus 1. Now coming to the nitrogen atom. Again, we use the trick. We break down and then we minus them. We know that the valency of nitrogen atom is 5 minus, I count the total number of bonds formed by the nitrogen atom. 1, 2, 3. So nitrogen atom also form 3 bonds. Minus, now I count the total dots present on nitrogen atom. 1, 2. So there are 2 dots present on nitrogen atom. After calculation, I get 0. So the formal charge on nitrogen atom is 0. Remember that we cannot write 0 as a formal charge. Thus using this trick, we can easily calculate formal charge on any atom and a molecule. Now consider this molecule of hydronium. Firstly, let me calculate the formal charge of oxygen atom. We use the trick. We break down. We know that the valency of oxygen atom is 6. Minus, this oxygen atom forms 3 bonds. Minus, there are 2 dots present on this oxygen atom. After calculation, I get positive 1. So the formal charge on this oxygen atom is positive 1. Now coming to the first hydrogen atom. We know that the valency of hydrogen atom is 1 minus, this hydrogen atom forms 1 bond minus, there are no dots present on this hydrogen atom, so we get 0. Thus the formal charge on this hydrogen atom is 0. Secondly, consider this hydrogen atom. We know that the valency of hydrogen atom is 1 minus, this hydrogen atom also forms 1 bond minus, there are no dots present on this hydrogen atom, so we get 0. Thus the formal charge on this hydrogen atom is also 0. Now coming to the third hydrogen atom. The valency of hydrogen atom is 1, minus, it forms 1 bond, minus, there are no dots present on this hydrogen atom, so we get 0. Thus the formal charge on this hydrogen atom is also 0. Secondly, consider this molecule of carbon dioxide gas. Let me calculate the formal charge on carbon atom. We use the trick, V break down. We know that the valency of carbon is 4 minus, this carbon atom forms 4 bonds in this molecule minus, there is no dot present on this carbon atom. So I get 0. Thus the formal charge on this carbon atom is 0. Now coming to this oxygen atom. We know that the valency of oxygen atom is 6. Minus, this oxygen atom forms 2 bonds with the carbon. Minus, there are 4 dots present on this oxygen atom. So I get 0. Thus, the formal charge on this oxygen atom is zero. Now, coming to this oxygen atom, we know that the valency of oxygen is 6 minus this oxygen atom also forms 2 bonds minus there are 4 dots present on this oxygen atom, so we get 0. Thus, the formal charge on this oxygen atom is also 0. Finally, consider this molecule of ozone. I will calculate the formal charge on each oxygen atom. That this is first oxygen atom, this is second oxygen atom, and this is the third oxygen atom. Now coming to the first oxygen atom, we use the trick, we break down. We know that the valency of oxygen atom is 6, minus this oxygen atom forms 3 bonds, minus there are 2 dots present on this oxygen atom. So I get positive 1. Thus formal charge on this oxygen atom is positive 1. Now coming to the second oxygen atom. The valency of oxygen is 6 minus this oxygen atom forms 2 bonds minus there are 4 dots present on this oxygen atom. So I get 0. Thus the formal charge on this oxygen atom is 0. Now coming to the third oxygen atom. The valency of oxygen atom is 6 minus this oxygen atom forms only 1 bond minus there are 6 dots present on this oxygen atom, so I get minus 1. Thus the formal charge of this oxygen atom is minus 1. Therefore, using this trick, we can easily calculate the formal charge of any atom in a molecule.